Thank you. pay for toying with our lives. We'll stop him this time.
Stop right there, Mito.
Your persistence is tiring.
So tell me, just what exactly are you after anyway? What do you have to gain in reviving the Queen?
Reviving the Queen?
So damn funny!
I've collected enough data already. I have no more use for the Queen.
Then why?
Let me ask you something. Do you ever sit back and wonder why you were created in the first place? Or why Revenants have power far beyond that of mere humans?
That's simple. Everyone knows it was to stop the Queen when she frenzied.
Aren't you forgetting something? The day of the Great Collapse? The creatures that caused all that ruin. Both Revenants and the Queen were created to eliminate those horrors. And yet, they are all still incomplete. I wanted to witness Gregorio's monstrous transformation with my own eyes, but sadly, it cannot be. Now, allow me to show you the truth of our world. Cage is unlocked.
red mist is fading? We can go out. We can leave! Yes! We're free! We can finally escape this horrible prison! We've been here so long! Alive?
The mist isn't fading? All those relics, and yet somehow he still resists. Stubborn fool! I'll finish you with my own hands! How can you still not understand? You all saw them too! The world outside is overrun with creatures that devour everything in their path! They will be the source of even greater strength for all revenants. Evolution is everything! It is our duty, our very hope as a species! Gregorio didn't see that, the blind fool. So he created the red mist as a cage and sealed away all his research. He was satisfied with merely eliminating the feeble horrors within his pen, and thus foolishly halted the march of progress. But the horrors outside continued to evolve, until finally they transcended revenants and became an existential threat. You fools noticed nothing! Our prison of red mist became a barricade, protecting revenants from the horrors that awaited them beyond its borders. All this time you were being shielded by Gregorio from reaching your true potential. The hypocrisy turns my stomach. But now the time has finally come for us to leave the cradle. Let us all rise and ascend the ladder of evolution together!
You bastard! After all you've done, just how many more lives are you willing to sacrifice?
Enough, Mito! We won't let you do this!
A pity. Those who are too weak to keep up with the speed of progress do not deserve to live.
What swill?
We will stop you. After all they've done for everyone. The successors will not have suffered in vain.